Your dance is dance and my dance. I am going to say a few lines on Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on November 1st every year since 1964 in India. This day is celebrated to mark the birth of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. We love children much and believe that they are our tomorrow. Children were also very fond of him and lovingly called him Chacha Nehru. Happy Children's Day to you. From class 2, a very good morning to our respected fathers, teachers and brothers and sisters. Today is our Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India and a great leader. He loved children very much. We call him Chacha Nehru. Thank you.
I study in class 2. Today I am standing in front of you to deliver a speech, and the topic of my speech is Children's Day. In India, Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year. This day is celebrated on the birthday of our first Prime Minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was also known as Chacha Nehru. He was a great freedom fighter. He believed and loved that children are the future of the nation. Jawaharlal Nehru died in 27 May 1964. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Arush Kodalar. Today I am Mother David Lakra. And principal of this school. Thank you and everything this day.